my friends, this is Wolfgang with Tools for Ascension, and today's video is an ASMR video, and the title is ASMR Till Your Face Floats Off. And the goal is, you know, to relax your face and your spine to a level that you have never been before, and then float away into sleep and into higher consciousness. And you're gonna have a really, really, really good time. So let's get started. Probably you want to lay down in your bed, cover yourself up. And you probably want to lay on your back and have your hands to the side. Have a nice pillow, you know, under your neck and head, but not on your shoulders, so it feels real comfortable. And now, you know, start smiling. And before we go any deeper, we ask, you know, our source or whatever, you know, is protecting us, whether it's our own subconscious, or if there's higher power, those that love us, we invite those to protect and guide us in our sleep and dream, and bring us healing, relaxation, recovery, and guidance through our dreams and astral experiences, and protect us from being drained or attacked or scared and harvested for energy, for fear energy. So we ask the divinity to start protecting us now and guide us tonight for the highest good in divine harmony with the most benevolent outcomes in your mind. Just agree. Amen. And that's about as religious as we get right now. And now, focus in a space that's between your eyebrows and your ears, kind of the center of the head. And imagine that you're creating a wormhole there, kind of right where the pineal gland is. And of course this wormhole is completely protected and under your control. And you smile into this wormhole. And through this wormhole, now from source direct, absolute source direct, this beautiful energy starts flowing in, right from the pineal gland. It is so relaxing. But first, you know, we ask our body to just accept it and to let go. We are completely protected. And now with every like relaxed breath that our body does, we pull more and more and more of this source energy in. And the colors and consistency may change, especially if you know, adjust it just for yourself. It feels so beautiful. And now we ask that any resistances or limitations meditation that prevents you from perceiving even more this beautiful energy that does me clear. And just let that melt away. Oh. And now, from the center of this head, this energy starts rising up to the top of your skull. And it starts to spread into the skull. And it gets into all those muscle fibers there, into all those hair, every hair is a tiny little muscle. And this beautiful energy just flows into those muscles and permits them to let go. They are so happy to look. They just look. Wow. Ah, do those muscles and those hair let go? And all those big fibers in your scalp. Whoa. You didn't even know they were there in tense now. Just enjoy this tingling and the release of the tension. And as if the smile just creeps over your scar. And now that smile that comes in is being fed even more love and light. It takes all kinds of beautiful iridescent colors pulsing in particular rhythms that are just perfect for you. And so these pulsating light vibration just come into your forehead, and all the tension that you held there just dissolves. It just floats up like a stinky fart. It just moves away. And we say bye, 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 tension. Ooh. And as this floats away, we notice there's more in our temples. And now we let go of that. Ooh. Ah, that feels awesome, letting that go. Also around the ears. Oh, you're becoming aware of all that tension that we hold there. And that smile energy goes there. All that dark chi that's there. It's being transformed by that smiley energy. It starts embracing that love. It feels relief. There is love coming to them. They have been waiting for this so long. Just come in. Just come in. Yeah. Let go. Let go of all that tension that just was resistant to love. Let go. Let go. Just moves on into that area at the bottom of the neck where the neck attaches to the scalp, you know, where those muscles are. Yeah. Those cells there, they work so well. And we just thank them so much. We love you so much and so sorry that we put so much stress up to you. And it's holidays now, just let go. Hello. We love you, just let go. You're safe. You're safe. Oh. That light moves back up around the ear into the charms. Ooh, the charms are so strong. Let's just look at it. Ooh, is there any tension there? Let's just go slack jaw. Yeah, let your jaw. There is nothing you have to suppress anymore. Ooh, and allow these muscles to let go. Ah, that tension is just dripping out. Dripping into the earth, and as it's dripping out, this beautiful love from the pineal gland just flows to them and helps the junk, the tension, the unexpressed emotions to flow out. They're outdated. Already happened. Let us go. It's time to relax and to rebuild, and to recreate. Ooh, now that energy moves up from your jaw into your eyebrows. All over the eyebrow. Especially where they would meet and we become aware of any tension we still hold. And oh my god, that stuff just floats away. As soon as you notice it floats away, does it turn into butterflies and rainbows? Well, that's a nice visualization. It might. Let it happen. Your mind is very powerful and artistic. Give it permission. You have very, very uplifting imagery. Why not? You're gonna have such a good time tonight. Oh man, you're gonna be dreaming so beautifully. Hooking up with our star systems when we incarnate. That still love us so much. Being healed with them going on holiday checking up with them before we come back here. Get guidance, enthusiasm. Be with beloved friends. Yeah. And right now, we're making love to this beautiful body that we have, that serves us here as an avatar. And we asked our soul brothers and sisters and our divine guides to just bring more and more nourishing light through the pineal gland into our system. Ooh, it flows down the forehead, over the eyes, into the eye sockets. Like molten gold. Does this so swing muscles around the eyes that hold so much tension. And all those other muscles that move the eyeball around all day long, scanning the computer, scanning the environment. Let's give them a rest. Let us thank them. And who do they deserve all this love and nourishment? Oh yeah, we love you so much, and we ask that you just get the best nourishment and love you can take. Oh, we love you so much, guys. Oh, we appreciate you so much. Oh, so we want you to rest and recover. Soak up the love. And now your eyeballs seem to be expanding as they clear all the pressure that they're holding. All the pain, all the suppressed emotions from dark stuff they had seen. We just let it go. We just let it go. Just let it go. And we encourage our eyes to point us towards beauty and uplifting images and colors of peace, yes. Do you want to be blessed with beauty, with optical beauty, internally and externally? Please, please, dear subconscious. Open this up for the best. Could you, please? Please. Even feels good. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. And my eyelids even seem to be floating away. And my eye won't seem to be floating now. She is just so happy. They can let go. That energy moves on. More and more is coming. And now be welcomed to come into our upper. It makes you smile. And your upper lift just, that tension just, it just flows up. Oh, it is so beautiful. the energy just kissing your upper lip. You've become so sensitive. You rarely have been that sensitive. And you're letting even more go of the tension you're holding. You're completely set. Nobody is judging you, hurting you, or yelling at you. You're just completely safe and you open your tender upper. Let go of all the fear and emotion that you're still holding. Let it go. Yeah, it's floating off. Thank you, goodbye. There's also the lower lip that's holding tension. Let's share this energy. Oh, the pineal gland is sending more and more. It's even flowing over your face and under the skin. Ah, wonderful. Over your nose. And any tightness in your nose disappears. The swelling of the sinuses just disappears. The negative emotion just... Nose seem to be expanding like a clown nose and just... All that tension you held in there just floats away like one balloon after another. It is fun. It is such fun to see all this tension float away as balloons. Some of you may be seeing butterflies, and they may turn into rainbows. Depends on your style. It's all good. Now, that nose is completely tension free. This glows and this energy just spreads into your cheeks. And you have little chakras, little energy vortexes in your cheeks. And those start to open now into that. That feels good. There's this warm love just streaming. And this little vortexes, they're like little wormholes. Oh, how cute. And they spread all over your cheeks. It feels so good as they become warm and fluffy. They are like little heart chakras. Like cute little puppies, yeah, just round and snuggling little cheeks. Oh, we love them so much. Does it feel good? And any tension or trauma is just cleared by this warm, snuggly, radiant energy. And there's even stuff of that seeping into your they become kind of radiant now. Now the energy just moves on into your Fragen. Have you been aware of your time before? Just let go. You don't have to talk. Yeah, just let go. Oh, those tiny little muscles. They've done so much work dancing together to form language. Like a well-trained dance troupe. Coordinate to form different shapes. All those muscles work together as one. I think it's around 50 ballpark. We're so grateful. So grateful that they work so nice. That love that comes from our soul through this pineal gland just goes into them, and just like a back rub, goes into all those tiny little muscles and energy moves into your throat. Ooh, and it spreads there. And it melts away all the restrictions that you feel there. All the tension there. Starts expanding and just lifting up. Ooh, lifting up. And we can see how this beautiful light energy just goes into the deepest tension and darkness that is still there. Into all the pain, maybe we got yelled at as a kid. Or we were criticized when we expressed ourselves in the board meeting or the classroom, you know, laughed at us when we were at the black or white board. That all. Just float away, those tight colors around your neck, from all slavery or restraint, my head position just floats away, any tension just from all past lifetime memories, from short to go or long. That pineal gland energy just melts it away to be forgiven, let go. Just will advance our dance in harmony, like a flow, like a slow regular movement. What a beautiful swing. And now gradually invade. It feels as if a portal opens on top of our head. And out there, you know, it pulls all the darkness that's still in our spine. It's like a reverse tree, it just pulls it out, and it floats out, and into a wormhole to be transmuted. And we smile at goodbye. It's just floating out effortlessly. God, it was keeping us down here. If it's leaving, wherever and ever, not to be returned to us anymore, because we don't need it anymore. Our vibration just raises and raises and raises. And first our face floats up, then expands. And then everything else floats up. We expand more and more, becoming larger and larger. More etheric, floating higher and higher. And we seem to be coming very, very large. Just also being very, very small at the same time. And we ask for the angels to surround us, to guide and protect us. And to just give us a wonderful night's sleep. And to recharge for our physical body for the best transformation. Give us perfect dreams and balancing and deep rest. And then at the proper time in the morning, we suddenly wake up with a fully refreshed ground and have a wonderful day. And you know that you are loved. And you smile in silence. And you feel love embracing you. And you float high for the holiday. And you are love. And you are love. And you are love.